This is Marco coming in for the 200. We have a big challenge today, the 3,000 under 30 minutes. 157 to start with. Coming into the 300. Well on pace. Now the 3 to the 500 is the challenge in the setup. Coming into the 800. Marco still stroking comfortably here. We could have better turns, but we're on track. The goal is to get under that 1,010 minutes and then try to descend the 1,000s to an all-out 500 on the end. Marco coming into the 1,200. On the top. In 11:56. Coming into the 16:50. And halfway points. Just locked into swimming minute. +26. Coming into the 2,100. Just locked into that minute pace. Not doing anything about this. It's the same 57. Just going minutes for the last 1,500. Still locked into minutes per 100. Coming into the 2,500. It's just a comfortable swim. There's just no heart in it. It is comfortable. Coming into the 2,900. Still locked into that comfortable 1 minute. Actually, a 58 on that one, 58+. Yeah, he's just going to do what I predicted. He's going to go in the 40s. Last 50. It's certainly a career swim. It's a mental barrier, but it's certainly not a peak physical performance. And just coming up to the 30 minutes.